no competition in Peace Walker, so I'm not surprised he's not at all as interested in it as he really says he is. He doesn't gain anything from playing Peace Walker.